today the judgment was pronounced in Odd Note case, where the accused number one is Mr. Revanth Reddy, as released on bail. As the grounds were raised by the Advocate General of Telangana, those grounds was not considered by the High Court, stating that he is already in the jail for the last 30 days and already the custody period of four days was over. So nothing remains from the Revanth Reddy. So I am inclined to grant the bail, and in a condition that the Mr. Revanth Reddy has not to go within the constitution of the Kodangal, and 5 lakh sureties must be submitted to the lower court. Then A2A3 Sebastian and Uday Sima also granted bail with a specific condition that they will come and attend before the investigation authority every day.